In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the LED light notification around the camera in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. Actually, when you receive a new notification, then you can see the notification light around the camera in this device. For this, we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Google Play Store. Otherwise, I will give the link in the description box. Please check it out. Go to the gap. I will show you. Go to the Google Play Store and select the application Always On Ads. Now we need to install this one. Just wait for a few seconds. Yeah, the application is installed in this device. Now I'm going to open this one. When you open this application, you have to give some permission. So this is the home page. Tap on the option Main Settings, and here you can see the option Required Permissions. Tap on it. Now we need to give all these permissions. Then only we can enable the LED light around the camera in this device when you receive a new notification. So you have to follow all these steps. Okay. Go back. Tap on the notification access, tap on enable this one, go back, tap on show over other apps also, enable this one, go back, tap on phone state, allow, change system settings, turn on this one. After give all these changes, tap on save at the bottom. You can see settings saved successfully. Now go back, tap on the option lighting settings. Then here you can see the option, and then here all, when you open this one, now you can see the notification light around at the top left side. We need to move this one to the center camera. So here you can see the option enable notch support. Tap on and select the option adjust manually, and according to a notch tab you have to select anyone. So here I am going to select the option you. Then here I adjust the notch width and height. Then scroll down. If you want to increase the edge thickness, then you can increase this one. You can see it is increased, right? Then tap on the option lighting placement. So you can, in this device you can see the notification light around the screen. To enable the notification light only around the camera, select the option around notch only. Then here you can see the option edge style. Tap on it and you can select any edge style. Then tap on the option edge color amount. Though so here you can see the one color is selected. So here I am going to select the option rainbow. Now you can see one rainbow ring around the camera, right? After give all these changes, tap on save at the bottom. Now you can see settings saved successfully. Now go back, tap on the option app setting, tap on the option when to turn on edge light. So if you want to see the notification light when you receive a new notification, then select this option and select the option always off or on your device. So if you want to see the notification light while you're charging your device, then select this one and select the option always off or on a screen. So if you want to see the notification light while you're listening to the music, then select this one. If you want to see the notification light while you plug in your headset, then select this one. If you want to see the notification light after lock your device, then select this one. If you want to see the notification light after unlock your device, then select this one. Flash after device unlock. After give all these changes, tap on save at the bottom. Now you can see settings saved successfully. Now I will show you how it works. Actually, when you receive a new notification, then you can see the notification light around the camera. When you lock the device, then also you can see the notification light. Just wait for a few seconds so you can see the notification light around the camera. I will show the closer view. You can see, right? Now I am going to unlock this device. Then also you can see the notification light around the camera. Again, I will show you when you lock the device. Now you can see the notification light around the camera. Here I am going to unlock. Now also you can see the notification light. So simply here I am going to plug in my headset. Then also you can see the notification light around the camera. You can see here I am going to plug in the headset. Now you can see the notification light around the camera. Right? So when you charge your device, when you're listening to music, all these times you can see the notification light around the camera in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.